गुड मॉर्निंग क्लास सेवन्थ स्टूडेंट, टुडे वी विल कंटिन्यू अवर चैप्टर फर्स्ट ऑफ कंप्यूटर। यस्टरडे वी स्टार्टेड द चैप्टर वन ऑफ कंप्यूटर, कंप्यूटर नंबर सिस्टम। नाउ वी विल कंटिन्यू द चैप्टर एंड द टॉप टुडेज टॉपिक इज बाइनरी नंबर सिस्टम। यस्टरडे आई हैव टोल्ड यू देयर आर फोर नंबर सिस्टम्स, डेसिमल नंबर सिस्टम, बाइनरी नंबर सिस्टम, ऑक्टल नंबर सिस्टम एंड हेक्साडेसिमल नंबर सिस्टम। इन यस्टरडे क्लास वी हैव डिस्कस्ड डेसिमल नंबर सिस्टम। नाउ टुडे वी विल डिस्कस बाइनरी नंबर सिस्टम। देर आर टू डिजिट इन बाइनरी नंबर सिस्टम। एज दिस वर्ड बाइनरी, बाइनरी मीन्स टू, तो इट कंसिस्ट ऑफ ओनली टू नंबर विच आर जीरो एंड वन। द बेस ऑफ दिस नंबर इज टू। येस्टरडे आई हैव टोल्ड यू दैट द बेस ऑफ डेसिमल नंबर सिस्टम इज टेन, बट बेस ऑफ दिस नंबर सिस्टम यानी बाइनरी नंबर सिस्टम इज टू। दिस नंबर सिस्टम इज यूज बाई ऑल डिजिटल कंप्यूटर्स टू कन्वर्ट द डेटा इनपुट फ्रॉम डेसिमल टू बाइनरी इक्विवेलेंट। सी क्लास, दिस नंबर सिस्टम इज यूज टू कन्वर्ट द डेटा फ्रॉम डेसिमल नंबर सिस्टम टू बाइनरी नंबर सिस्टम। एंड यू नो वेरी वेल दैट कंप्यूटर अंडरस्टैंड ओनली मशीन लैंग्वेज दैट इज जीरो एंड वन। सो ऑल द डेटा हैव टू बी कन्वर्टेड इन टू बाइनरी फॉर्म। नाउ वाई द नीड ऑफ बाइनरी फॉर्म। Human languages cannot be understood by computer. Just now I have told you that computer does not understand English. Computer does not English understand Hindi. Computer only understand binary language. The data entered into the computer has to be converted into equivalent binary code. Whatever information you are giving to the computer, whatever information you are giving as an input to the computer, it has to be converted into its equivalent binary code. Why? Because again same thing, computer does not understand English language. This makes it possible for the computer to understand and interpret it. That's why it is possible for the computer to understand only and only binary language. Now, the binary results are again converted back into human language for the output. Now see class, computer has done the processing and give the result in the binary form. Now how we understand the result in binary form? Because we humans, we don't understand binary language. We are not able to understand the coding written in binary form. So the output which is returned from the computer has to be converted again in binary form, then again into the human readable form. Why? Because binary form is not understandable to us. Now further, next topic, conversion of decimal into binary number system. Today class we will study how to convert the number of decimal into binary. So first of all, I will directly take the example. You have done LCM and SCF in your previous classes. Suppose the number is there 36, base 10. Base 10 means it is in decimal form. We have to convert into binary form, that is base 2. So what we will do, this is 36, we will divide this number by 2. And here we will keep the remainder. 36 divided by 2, it will give you 18. Remainder is 0. Again 2 divided by 18 divided by 2, it will give you 9. But this time remainder is 0. Again 2 divided 9 divided by 2, so 2 4 is 8. Remainder is 1. 2 again we have to divide 2 times 0, 2 1 times 0. So we will divide and we will keep the remainder here. Now we have collected this data in this form. We will write from bottom to top 1 0 0 1 0 0. So this is the binary equivalent form of 36. Again I will repeat the same example. See class, when we have to convert the number 36 into binary form, we keep dividing the number 36 by 2. 36 divided by 2, quotient 18, remainder 0. Again class, 18 divided by 2, quotient 9, remainder 0. Again class, 9 divided by 2, 2 4 ja 8, remainder 1. Again class, 4 divided by 2, remainder 0. Again class, 2 divided by 1, quotient 1, remainder 0. Now writing the digit 10010. This is the binary equivalent form of number 36. Now I will read the step also. Divide the decimal number given with 2 as a base. What we have to do? We have to divide the number by 2. write down the remainder and divide the quotient again by 2. We have to write the remainder and we have to again divide the quotient by 2. Repeat the previous step until the quotient is reduced to 0. We have to repeat this step until we get the quotient 0. So this is the example. Now from home you have to do certain examples. Please come on page number 12. Question number F, first part. The numbers are given in decimal form. You have to convert into equivalent binary form. Attempt this question. If you face any problem, then we will discuss further also. Now we will keep the class up to here only. Thanks a lot.